as the wreck you'll be, to the sunny side of the street. Oh, 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 bet you can't back it up back. And the happy time is your step. Life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with the blues on parade. But I'm not afraid of this rover, crossover. If I could be a professor, I'd be rich and Rockefeller. Gold dust at my feet on the sunny side of the street. The shape of it don't fit on parade. Oh, but I'm not afraid of this rover, crossover. Oh, if I'd been a medicine, I'd be rich and Rockefeller. Gold dust at my feet on the sunny side of the street.
Merci. Merci et bonsoir, mesdames et messieurs. C'est un plaisir d'avoir la chance de pouvoir chanter pour vous ce soir. Nous aimerions, pendant cette émission, vous offrir les Negro Spirituals et chants bibliques, en commençant justement par l'histoire si connue de Josué. Joshua and the Battle of Jericho.
This is the story of Joshua, who fought the Battle of Jericho. Joshua fought the Battle of Jericho.
Well, Joshua fought the Battle of Jericho, around Jericho, around Jericho. Well, I want to stop and talk to you just to tell you how I come along. You've heard about good old Joshua. He was the son of a nun. He never stopped his work and prayed God until his work was done. Got me. You may brag about your men of song. There's none like good old Joshua at the Battle of Jericho. Well, it tell me, great God, that Joshua's spear was a mighty near 12 feet long. And upon his hip was a double-edged sword, in his mouth the gospel horn. Yet bold and brave stood salvation in his arms. God blood that he ran home, Joshua cried, 'cause the devil can't do you no harm. Go blow them ram home, Joshua cried, 'cause the battle is in my hand. Then the lamb and sheep horns began to blow, and the trumpets began to sound. Then old Joshua shouted, glory, and the walls came tumbling down.
Around Jericho, around Jericho, around Jericho, where Joshua did the battle around Jericho, and the walls came tumbling down.
Thank you very much.
Merci.
We would like to change.
Maintenant, nous aimerions chanter une autre pièce favorite de notre groupe qui sera interprétée pour vous par notre second ténor, Cowan Williams. C'est un spiritual relatant l'histoire de la crucifixion du Christ. He never said a mumbling word.
And he left you said, what you did. Yes, she knew what her heart.
Try as long and proud to lead this world.
Well, you know what her heart. Yes, you do, I got great.
Yes,
you know what her heart.
Try as long and proud to lead this world.
Well, you know, Baptist is my name. A Baptist till I die. You know I've been baptized in the Baptist pool. I'm going to stay the Baptist side. Cause you know what the heart. Yes, you know what the
great.
Yes, you know what the heart.
Try as Lord and Bob to lead this world.
Well, you know what the heart. Yes, you know what the
great.
Yes, you know what the heart.
Merci beaucoup. Mais nous continuons maintenant par une autre chanson qui, nous espérons, saura vous plaire aussi. Notre baryton Paul Branley vous interprète avec plaisir, nous aussi d'ailleurs, le bien connu Let's Put Our Hand in the Hands of the Man from Galilee.
Oh yeah.
Huh? Well, I would like to interpret for you. Well, what do you say? Let's all get together and join him. And let's put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee. Huh?
Put your hand in the hand of the man who's still the water. Oh, water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who comes on the sea. You take a look at yourself, and you can look at others differently. If you put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee, from Galilee. For every time I look into the holy book, I want to tremble. Oh, yeah.
when I read about the part where I'm dropping, you declared you can't believe. Now the prize is set us running all different colors from what I call destiny. But it causes me pain when we're not the people we should be.
We should be.
You put your hand in the hand of the man who steals the water. Ooh,
the water.
You put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the sea.
Calmed the sea.
You take a look at yourselves and you can look at mother her differently. If you put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee.
From Galilee.
You put your hand in the hand of the man who steals the water.
The water.
You put your hand in the hand of the man who calmed the sea.
Calmed the sea.
You take a look at yourself and you can look at others differently. If you put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee.
From Galilee.
My mama taught me how to pray before I reached the age of 7. I went up down on my knees. That's when I moved close to heaven. My daddy lived his life with two kids and a wife. You do what you must do. But it taught me enough of what it takes to get me through.
To get me through.
You put your hand in the hand of the man who's here in the water.
Oh, water.
You put your hand in the hand of the man who comes home to see.
See.
You take a look at yourself. You got no nothing. If you put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee,
Galilee.
If you put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee,
Galilee.
Oh, just put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee.
Maintenant, un peu de sérieux, en vous interprétant un Negro hymn qui nous ramène à l'époque de nos pères et mères. Lord in my heart.
Such as the one we're about to do for you now. Featuring once again Clyde Riddick, our first tenor, who would like to interpret for you Lord in my heart. Clyde?
Oh, love everybody in my heart.
Pretty teeth, and he shows them pearl jackknife has my deep man, but he keeps it out of sight. When the shark bites with its teeth, dear, scarlet billows starts to spread. Fancy club though, where's my deep jack? So there's not a trace of red. Someone is creeping round the corner. Is that someone back the night?
Yes, from
Joe Tumble,
by the river,
by the river.
Oh, cement,
that man is dropping down,
all dropping down.
That cement is just falls away, man. I bet you Maggie is back in town. After drawing out his cash, now Maggie spends just like a sailor. Did our boy do something rash?
Yes,
Suki Tandra,
Jerry
Diver,
Colin B.
Chapman, and Lucy Brown.
Merci encore beaucoup. Et maintenant, un bon jazz. Et nous vous donnons notre interprétation de Sweet Georgia Brown.
Georgia neighbors, sweet Georgia Brown.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We'd like to go to one of the great American
merci,
composers.
Merci.
Cole Porter.
Maintenant, Cole Porter, un de nos grands compositeurs américains, qui a écrit cette très belle chanson qui raconte l'histoire d'une très belle fille qui rencontre un très beau jeune homme naturellement et qui deviennent amoureux. Mais un jour, revenant chez elle, elle apprend que son amant était parti avec une autre femme et lorsque finalement elle le retrouve, elle prend son arme et l'abat.
And when she did, she drew her gun and she shot him down.
Clyde Reddick, notre premier ténor, interprète cette histoire pour vous maintenant, Miss Otis Regrets.
In the song entitled Miss Otis Regrets.
what good is sitting alone in your room? Come hear the music play.
Life is a cabaret, oh chum. Come to the cabaret.
Put down the knitting, the book, and the broom. Time for a holiday. Come hear the band.
Come hear the band.
Come blow the horn. Start celebrating.
Right this way, your table's waiting.
No use permitting some prophet of doom. Wipe every smile away.
Wipe a smile away.
Hallelujah. La semaine prochaine, de Monteverdi aux Beatles, un grand voyage à travers l'histoire de la musique chantée. Dans quelques minutes, Le Prisonnier avec Patrick McGowan.